once again set up in the attack zone. Haskinen to the left wing side. Hintz back for Haskinen. Hintz again through Pavelski. Shot save. Rebound over to Hintz. He scores.
They were able to work this from the perimeter to the interior. One of the things that the Stars haven't done as consistently is own that area of the power play, the scoring area in front. And Pavelski regurgitated and then set up.
Stars steal it in the Hawk zone and then getting knocked down is Dodonov. Tenorti brings across the line. Johnson with a shot. Murray the save and the rebound scored. And it's gut
tested. Matt Murray with the opening salvo. This one, a fairly husky rebound off a long shot from the top of the circle and kind of shoddy coverage in front of the net to allow that.
Isaac Haskinen goes there to the left. Robertson back for Haskinen. Across, Hintz, shot, score! The Stars' power play is 2-for-2. Roope Hintz is 2-for-2. And Dallas moves back in front.
Big Tenorti and very passive penalty killing by the Hawks. The Stars with acres of open ice to make a pass from the top of the circle on the left wing side to the other. It's a beautiful, shootable pass by Miro Haskinen and a lot of real...
out of the reach of Dickinson, and Dickinson follows up in the corner himself off the side of the frame. And then Seth Jones, a shot, score! Jones, a wrister through traffic. Murray never saw it. And it takes 26 seconds here in the second period for Chicago to once again tie the score.
Individuals out of the Hawks lineup, their leading scorer is Seth Jones. And this was just a seeing eye wrister from the right point. They pushed the puck down deep. It was kind of a freaky play off the outside of the net. Dickinson threw it off there. Stars couldn't get themselves into a shooting lane. They're just kind of caught.
That was a 3-3 game through two. And then Max Domi, not in the lineup tonight, scored the only goal of the third to give the Hawks the win. Wyatt Johnston spins it behind the net for Ben. He scores! And Jamie Benn.
Make a way or find a way shift to the net for the captain. They win the puck along the boards. Poured off the bench on the line change. And the Hawks all got standing in front of Mrazek. I mean, four of them were in the general vicinity. Sweet feed from in behind the net to set up Jamie. You know, all three guys down deep. Wyatt Johnston, they might take the line and get an opportunity toward the net.
Zini glove to himself, a forehand, and Murray with the glove save deep in his crease as Zini broke loose.
That got to be a tad bit lucky. And then after the turnover, as Esselindell was have a 34-21 shots on goal advantage, but they've relied heavily on their youngster in net.
Stars win the draw. Lindell for the empty net. He will score! From almost 200 feet, Esa Lindell adds some much-needed insurance for Dallas. They've got a 4-2 lead, and they're a 125 from the finish line.
I mean, he does this a lot. Just turns the corner, has time and space. I don't think he would have won the car, but he would have got the...
Carves in across the blue line. Left wing circle behind the net. Suter had a piece of him. Dickinson stays with it, but turned it over to Robertson. He'll delay. Feed it for Hintz. Hintz for the hat trick at the empty net. Hintz scores! Roope Hintz gets his second hat trick of the season.
Whipped onto the pond. Nice patience to set him up. A dazzling little deke in neutral ice to get around Seth Jones, and then the yawning cage ender. If a guy deserved the hattie tonight, it was Hintz, who was
season. And at the other end, there's going to be a puck going home with 25-year-old Matt Murray, who in his NHL debut, a kiss, a glove bump, and what a night for him. He'll get a well-deserved salute.